arm taller than Stalker?
Just as incomplete as she is. No metal beasts. No void fury. They will snap you in half and plant a veil on your face.
Thanks. Even Stalker surprised.
Let me explain what you are up against, friend. You see, the Archons were made by my son, Era. Hybrid abominations of the old war. Raised from the blighted battlefields where Sentient and Warframe fell.
I've seen the snake before.
You know Nyra, the eldest. Her whip cracks with Eidolon's wrath. Bone-shattered shockwaves unleashed by every unfurling of its tip. Her whip is more than pain. It is protection and more. For if you stand in awe of its spiral, the great thunderclap that follows will not be senseless. Though she may be diminished somewhat by this exertion. And her gaze. To meet her gaze is certain death. Only by turning away do you hope to survive.
What do they call the wolf?
Amar. He will gnash his fang.
Oh, I don't care.
Deadly coils of flame. Survive the flame, and you might see frenzy. A relentless fury of slashes. Only the greatest of force will subdue him in this. Should he howl, the pack will appear. Millions of himself to confuse. Only the true eye can distinguish the alpha.
What sword does he have in his hand? Yoink.
Is that an owl?
The owl is named Boreal. His trident.
I didn't even hear. Well, he goes there. But it was
deadly, chaotic arcs. If you can anticipate their faint threads before. Even the very ground you walk upon will become Boreal's weapon. He may have a weakness at this moment, but it is not obvious.
The big orb in his fucking mouth.
Is the paralyzing screech.
I see the weakness right there. I just shoot that orb.
Yet, this moment is your only chance to close in, unseen, and strike.
Hello, Prime. Can I get Rhino Prime off of this? And Mag Prime?
Glorious. Welp, that's it. Off you go to die. You have nothing.
It's kinda bad though.
He's
thighs.
Tons of thighs. But you seem eager to lose another.
I've got work to do. You can lay here all you want, doing nothing. Wallowing in ancient grudges. She chose the Tenno. But Ballas and your groveling son, they used her. They'll do it again and again, burning her up for whatever suits them and tossing the ashes when they're done. They cannot have her.
Damn, savage.
Wait. I have wallowed here. It is true. Fading in this deep hole, waiting to die, but without release, held here by a purpose I cannot abandon.
understand. You are not black. You are not white. You are not yellow. You are green. Do you understand? What the? What the? Give me this bowl of things. What the? Oh, look at them thighs, bro. The things I would do to her paws and my babies. I didn't even go at a huge distance and I died. Goofy.
If you are worthy of Nedelok, you won't mind a little testing. Archons will raise the dead to swarm you, but Myra is not the only one to call thunder.
We're dead. Questioning my combat capability. Goofballs.
Let her up and fire fast and true. But you will need to time your release with the weapon's rhythm if you hope to pierce the blighted skin of an Archon.
Say name. Red crit? How do you get a red crit? What mods do they have in this?
You are quick to it, but facing the Archon will not be as easy. You must study and prepare.
One broken wall can destroy everything. I don't care what anyone says. These guys are so annoying. These guys are so annoying. Give me 1 second. Why can't I do any damage to them? Thank you. scary.
You're alive! I can hardly believe it. He actually agreed to help?
Yeah. Bastard even gave me homework.
Bastard.
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Snotty. Chillin'.